சரி ஹலோ 1 2 3 ஹலோ.
Narakasura was the son of the earth goddess Bhudevi and Lord Vishnu in his Varaha avatar. Even though Narakasura was the son of divinity, his nature was of a demon. He was so powerful and evil, and so he brought all the kingdoms on earth under his control and ruled over it. He took pleasure in terrorizing people, he troubled and enslaved the inhabitants. Narakasura does penance to Lord Brahma and meditates in a dense forest for years. Lord Brahma appears to him as he was pleased with the penance and asks, "What boon do you want?" Narakasura asks that he wants to be immortal, but Lord Brahma refuses to grant him the boon. So Narakasura asks to grant him the boon that he can only be killed by his mother. Lord Brahma grants him the boon. Narakasura was satisfied with the boon that no mother would kill her own child, so he was almost immortal. Narakasura with his new powers became more evil and headed to heaven to conquer Indraloka. Even the mighty Indra, the king of Devas as well as god of lightning and thunderstorms, could not withstand the assault of Narakasura and had to flee from the Indraloka. As he knew, Narakasura cannot be defeated. Narakasura plundered Indraloka and he became the lord of both heavens and the earth and ruled over them. Addicted to power, he enslaved people. Indra approaches Krishna, the eighth avatar of Vishnu, the god of compassion and love. Indra says to Krishna that Narakasura has become more evil and conquered Indraloka, and asks Krishna to save Indraloka from the hands of Narakasura and kill him. So Krishna prepared to face battle with Narakasura. Satyabhama, wife of Krishna, also accompanied him in the battle. Krishna made his way along with Satyabhama to face Narakasura in battle. But even after long hours of battle, Krishna was unable to kill Narakasura because of the boon granted by Lord Brahma to him. In the battle, Narakasura attacked Krishna with the divine weapon Shakti, which hit him in the chest, rendering him unconscious. In a fit of rage, Satyabhama fired an arrow at Narakasura, which hit him in the chest and killed him. Later, Satyabhama realizes that Narakasura was her own son, as she was the reincarnation of Bhudevi, mother of Narakasura. The death of Narakasura is celebrated as Naraka Chaturdashi, or most commonly known as Deepavali, the festival of lights.